Quiet, please. Play.
Welcome then to number one court, the final of boys' singles here at Wimbledon. Mikael Ömer, the 16-year-old Swede, to take on the American, year older than him, 17-year-old Riley Opelka. Oh, that is delightful from Ömer.
So far.
Closes it out with the minimum of fuss. Riley Opelka, the American, a set to the good here in this boys' singles final.
Game. Opelka.
Oh dear, it's a shame for Ömer for his efforts. This is away the break in the end, and Opelka will serve for the title shortly.
Game, set, match, Opelka.
It is a first junior Grand Slam title for Riley Opelka of the United States. The 17-year-old here wins the boys' title at Wimbledon. Too good for Mikael Ömer, the Swede. More American success in the boys' singles here at the championships. And junior Wimbledon, only singles champion for 2015.